이리야.
그만해, 이리야.
어, 머룬 다레니였나. 어. 아, 진짜 했었지, 다리.
You know, looking back at it now, I remember being so curious as a kid at where I will be in the future. Who will I be? Will these voices and dreams in my head eventually make sense? And little did I ever dream of being at the place I am now today. I was only 11 when my life took a turn. We moved from a place that I've known all my life to 8 flight hours away, to a country and an island so unknown to me. And within all these anxiety and hectic feelings, I claimed peace. This was meant to be the new beginning, a start to my new journey. It has been 9 years since. I have now lived in over 3 countries, 6 different cities, and 6 different houses. Some people would claim this as a bad thing, but I used it to grow. And what came with it were a lot of memories, phases, and things that I went through. I remember I was only 12 when the hate towards me got so much that I made a poll on Facebook to ask people why they hated me. If they could explain what was so wrong with me that they hated me and that they bullied me. That post became the biggest and most talked about post in our school that year. Within all this smoke, some people would think some decency and support would have came out of it, but the opposite did. I remained friendless until I turned 14. I spent all these years trying to find ways to please all these people and fragile friendships of mine. Whether it was to give up my spots, buy them food, travel, stay up for them, or worries of poor second chances. They broke school property under my name. They emptied my bag at the time that I needed them the most, or backstabbed me instead. I had to leave my own school because of it. I had to change. All of their words were defined with the phases I went through. Whether it was the time that I wore my fedora, or things that I had to say, or things that I did. But one thing that everyone got so wrong was that their takedown system was just fueling my engines. I knew I was worthy. I knew I was good enough, so with every word of hate, my pencil became sharper, the hooks to my songs better. I worked harder day to night and I became stronger. One lesson that I definitely learned on the journey to my 20s was that you can never please everyone, and that's okay, but be careful of who you trust, who your second chances are given to. Be wise. If stepped on, bite. If respected, respect back, and if hated on, carry on, work harder, and focus on your goals. I don't think there's ever a better feeling than accomplishing things when all of their concerns are for you to fall and to fail. I am 20 now, and I'm proud of myself. It feels so good to say that now, and know that I truly mean it. Even though I've had a lot of setbacks in my life, I never stopped trying. I never stopped working hard. I never stopped giving that 113% to my goals and dreams. I now know who I am, and I guess at some point we all have to lose ourselves to find who we truly are. I'm Arshia Taylor, this is me, and welcome to my journey.